Hello, my name is Doris Rajan, and I'm the Director of Social Development at IRIS, the Institute for Research and Development on Inclusion and Society. It's National Accessibility Week, and we're here with our partners, the Native Women Resource Center of Toronto, asking people, what does accessibility mean to them?
Good morning. My name is Pamela Hart, and I am the Executive Director of Native Women's Resource Center of Toronto. Accessibility is a critical issue for us, and we are developing a project with IRIS to address the acute marginalization of Indigenous women with disabilities. Our goal is to improve the accessibility and inclusivity of our resources and services at the center. We will do this by first conducting an accessibility audit, and we will also be holding women with disabilities circles and ceremonies.
Accessibility to me means that we leave no one behind. Accessibility to me means that it's not just for people with disabilities or actually even for deaf folks. But by thinking about inclusion, it means that we are thinking about older folks. We're thinking about people who are accessing space using a baby stroller or carriage. Means that we open it up to many more people in our society.
Accessibility is making sure you include everyone in cultural teachings.
Bonjour, mon nom est Selma Cuidry, je suis à Montréal. L'accessibilité, pour moi, c'est bâtir des collectivités plus sécuritaires et plus inclusives pour toutes les personnes en situation de handicap.
Accessibility is about getting the accommodations I need to navigate the administrations that offer mental health services.
Hello, my name is Melanie Marsden. I am Indigenous. I'm registered with Alderville First Nations. My heritage is Ojibwe and Mohawk. My Indigenous name is She Carries the Light Woman. In terms of accessibility, what I would like is the people that are Indigenous be included in traditions and ceremonies in a wholesome way, so that when I go to an event as a blind person, I can go and I can attend and have support to honor the protocols. Accessibility means being able to attend events and ceremonies. All are welcomed, all are included, all are a part of our community, as that's our teachings language.